millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Sandslash is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Goldeen is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Magikarp is sent out. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Goldeen starts to attack! Rushing blow! It went down! Sandslash is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner protects against the attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That's a hit this time. It hits! Its accuracy fell! The battle has reached its final stage! Kyogre protects itself! The blue corner protects against the attack! The red corner still can't pull off a move! Tag! Its accuracy fell. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Horn Drill impales its target! Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!